Let's hope the marrow is still there. Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact on Sykes? Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here?
Liam? Is that you? How is my communicator getting your signal? What? That's on the other side of the laboratory. It's a restricted area. We were told never to go there. Liam? Is that you? How is my communicator? Liam? Is that you? How is my communicator getting your signal? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Where are you? What? That's on the other side of the laboratory. It's a restricted area. We were told never to go there. We don't have clearance. How did you? Okay. I understand. Yes, I'll meet you there.
left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? That doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Thank you. have here? Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab. It's coming. I gotta get out of here. Again. To do in this place. Jake. Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew... Stanwood's Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right at the way out. This can't move on. Can't move. The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel... good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
Cerebral chip.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
Mo! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen.
But he wasn't. I tried Theodore.
Poor.
You didn't have. So what?
Let's.
I think it's on.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have.
Good.
Got it.
Ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Tor. Is that enough to take care?
Light, and it's...
I'm good to...
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
God, Lily, you're here.
never give up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you fail. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission. By joining.
Guy, question my air when I receive you.
I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you? Lily.
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too...
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this, but I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
Oh. What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That the pro-
What do you mean?
I picked this up, Theodore's, but it's sur-
Shit.
I think that I found-
Great.
It's not-
Okay, I'll go-
Okay.
A few more things, Hoffman.
Thank you.
is a stronghold.
What's going on in there?
You do not heed his call!
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small
house.
It's
big enough.
That's the tough lasting.
I can't.
So the old. It's the. Who's gonna.
You know.
Of course.
That.
You might want. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right.
Okay. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Keep an eye out for those things, and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through!
I got him! Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for!
Good thing.
The rare one. Further.
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Just watch my back!
Close.
I told you it was temperamental!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Skin is burning. Just gotta get through this. Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Hurry up. It's getting hot in here. Gotta go. Now.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me. This time it's different. You're not getting away.
You'll never get there. Just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
Thank you.
anyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is us. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think you're gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
I gave you the chance to help me. Because of your refusal, I have no choice. I will dismantle this world. I will find your wife, and I will murder her in front of your daughter. You will suffer dearly at my hands, even as I use the power.
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then.
Enough of this shit!
Come
this will stop me? There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra? Go. What is this?
Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do? I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her. All right. I hope she hasn't gone far.
Myra, stop! God. Please let that be the last of it. Myra! Where are you going?
Can't let her take Lily. Is that our house? She must be there. I can't stop now.
hurt her, too. I won't let you.
God damn it, Myra! Stop this!
I don't wanna do this to you, Myra!
I don't want to do this.
Gotta get to the house. Almost there. Please be safe, Lily.
Kidman's on.
Not happening. You stand down.
Somebody check on the administrator.
Damn it.
Somebody check on the administrator.
All security personnel report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't let her get away!
Lily!
She's gotta be in her room upstairs.
There she is!
Warning, warning, Alpha 1 emergency.
Stop me!
Alpha 1 emergency.
Shit!
We've got a pin down! Shoot to kill!
You're not making this easy. Gotta get to the STEM room. Just need to make
all
it downstairs.
Personnel, report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian. Almost there.
All security personnel, report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there. Oh my God!
It's not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly. Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You are foolish! But oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter!